Morning Watch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The future in trucks is here. The all-new 2014 Chevy Silverado delivers where you need it. Strength, towing, payload, torque, and fuel efficiency. It works as hard as you do. Chevy, the official vehicle of the Green Bay Packers.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm Weather Watch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your forecast. Before we get to the weather, I want to remind you, daylight saving time will come to an end tonight. Make sure to set your clocks back 1 hour before heading to bed. That way you'll be nice and on time tomorrow morning. And this is definitely a sure sign of fall, almost turning into winter, as our sunset times will now be before 5 p.m. starting on Sunday. Futurecast, let's talk about the weather conditions now for your weekend. Damp and dreary for today, looking at clouds and even a few pesky showers as we move through the afternoon. See those little green specks showing up? Widely scattered showers, nothing heavy, just more of a nuisance than anything. Clouds will also be sticking around. For tonight, we finally clear out skies. A little patchy fog will develop with light winds and temperatures dropping down into the lower to middle 30s across our area. Once we get rid of the fog or even some low clouds, we'll enjoy sunshine on Sunday. Looks like a great day. Highs right around 50 degrees, and also a little bit warmer as we go into Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. Day planner forecast now. First half of the weekend, damp and dreary. Maybe some sprinkles or a little spotty shower from time to time. Fairly steady temperatures, mid to upper 40s for daytime highs. Around 50 on Sunday. Plenty of sunshine during the afternoon. And then on Monday, we'll have winds increasing. It's a breezy and mild day, 55 degrees, although when it's 55 and you have winds 15 to 25, may begin to feel a little cool out there. For your Tuesday, clouds and showers arrive, then periods of rain into Wednesday. That looks like another pretty wet storm system. Thursday and Friday, cooler as temperatures fall back into the 40s. For more weather information, check out the Weather Watch 12 blog.